I'm Pastor Jimmy Pickett, and the verse I want to share with you today is Psalms 134, verse 2, and it says, "Lift up your hands in the sanctuary and bless the Lord." Folks, it kind of reminds me when I was a kid and I was growing up, and a lot of your churches and stuff were just so rigid. I mean, you didn't lift your hands up and you didn't say amen or praise the Lord. Folks, Jesus Christ died on the cross for us, and he was innocent, and he gave us the most beautiful gift in the world. Man, when you go to church, and I know in my church, there is absolutely nothing wrong with you raising your hands up and worshiping God and blessing him for all that he does for us. He's with us during our trials and tribulations, folks. He's with us when we're on the mountaintops. He's with us when we're in the valleys. He's with us when we lose the people that we love. Folks, we have much to praise God for, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with you raising your hands in worship unto the Father. Can I get an amen? Amen. Hey, God bless you guys. Hey, if this has edified you folks, hit your share button. God's children are starving to death for the Word of God, starving to death for peace and hope in their lives. I want to give a shout out to each and every person that's following the page. Hey, me and my wife love you guys so very much. And you know what? We love your faithfulness to being on the page and commenting. And we have a personal relationship with a lot of you. And also, we are now brought to you by your tithes and offering. Folks, if we have helped you, help us to continue to come to you. Help us share this beautiful ministry. Hey, thank you so much, and God bless you. We love you guys. See ya.